Hello students, in earlier video we had learned the practice set 1.2, which is based on the types of sets. Okay, different types of sets like equal set, finite set, infinite set, okay, singleton set or null set. Okay, so today we will study here Venn diagrams. Okay, what is mean by Venn diagrams and how to use the Venn diagrams while solving the set problems. Okay, so first of all we will cover some basic information related to the Venn diagrams. Who discovered the Venn diagrams? Okay, British logician John Venn was the first to use closed figures to represent sets. Okay, logician John Venn was first used the closed figures to represent what? Sets. And such represents are called as Venn diagrams. Okay, which scientist is there? That is John Venn. Okay, so John Venn is the first mathematician who gave the mathematical form to logic and probability. Who gave the mathematical form to logic and probability? Logic and probability, and his famous book is Logic of Chance. Okay, so what we do study here, that is British mathematical logician John Venn was the first to use the closed figure, and this closed figure is what? This closed figure represents sets. Such represents are called as the Venn diagrams. Okay, and John Venn is the first mathematician who gave the mathematical form to logic and probability. Okay, and his famous book is Logic of Chance. Okay, so how to represent sets by using the Venn diagram? So we will understand with the help of one example here. Okay, so suppose your set is, for example, your set A is equal to curly bracket open 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Okay, so set A, how to represent? Okay, set A is shown by Venn diagram. How to show this set with the help of Venn diagram? Listen, you draw one circle here. Any closed figure, it may be circle, it may be square, rectangle, anyone. So write down set name. That is A. Okay, write down set name, and after that write down all the elements of that set, like 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Simple. So this is what? This is the Venn diagram of the given set, that is A is equal to 1, 2, 3. So it is compulsory to write the set name here or here or anywhere in the closed figure. Clear? Or same set is represented as in square format or in rectangle format also. Like set name, write down set name here and write down all the elements of that set. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Any element you want. Okay. You write down or you draw as this way also or this way also. Okay. Understand? Next we will understand with another example here. With the help of another example, suppose set B. Set B is equal to curly bracket open x such that minus 10 less than equal to x less than equal to 10 and x is an integer. Okay, next example, B is equal to curly bracket opens x such that minus 10 less than equal to x less than equal to plus 10 and x is an integer. Okay, so what is this? Okay, how to represent this set? Okay, through Venn diagram. So first of all, tell me, what is this one? This gives you a range, means x value in between what? Minus 10 and plus 10. X ki value kahan pe, kaun se do numbers pe beech mein hogi? Minus 10 and plus 10. So what is the value of x here? So write down, B is equal to minus 10, correct. It is less than or equal to, it means it holds the minus 10. After that, minus 9. After that, minus 8. Then, what? Minus 7. Minus 6. Minus 5. Minus 4. Minus 3. Minus 2. Minus 1, then 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay? So these are the elements of set B. Here, less than equal to 10. I will put here 10, but in your book, it provides here, or it write for this number, it is write down as a 0. So we therefore I will increase these numbers. Okay, so how to draw the Venn diagram of these numbers? Okay, so draw one square or rectangle. Okay, and write down the set name here, that is set B, and write down all the elements, minus 10, minus 9, minus 8, minus 7, minus 6, minus 5, minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So these are the elements of set B. So in this way, you have to draw the Venn diagram of a given set. Okay? So today we will stop here. Thank you.